So let's bridge into the profits. And you mentioned about this earlier, I believe, in the conscious entrepreneur and the present moment. And you mm-hmm. say that the present moment is vital for making profit. Why
yes.
is that, Alicia?
It's very vital. The present moment, Tony, is where all of the power is. And people place a lot of energy on the past, or they're focusing on the future, their next levels, the next steps. However, the power is in the now, because the now, honestly, is really all that there is. And when we're distracted by the days gone by, or we're placing our energy or our focus in the future, then we miss out and we really forfeit the gifts and the insights and the opportunities that are available to us to prosper from. And within the present moment, we have to see it as a gift. That's why it's called the present. And at every phase of our journey, especially as it relates to being an entrepreneur, there is wisdom to be gained from every single experience. And we must begin to unwrap these experiences just like we're unwrapping a gift that has been given to us. And these experiences are meant to prepare us in the present for our now and our next levels of success. And often people get so focused, as I mentioned before, on the next levels, yet they haven't learned how to truly maximize the now, or the present moment, as we call it. And sometimes we only need just enough light for the step we're on. Sometimes people want to see the big picture, and it's good to set your goals and to have, you know, a future framework. I definitely am a high advocate of setting goals, but you have to be in the present moment to understand what needs to take place, you know, in order for that to happen. So focusing on your right now steps instead of the next three steps that you need to take, let's get present with the now step that you need to take. Because if you miss out on what the present moment is offering you, you're not going to be prepared for your next level. And I have a saying, Tony, that if you want to get paid, you better get present. Because this is where the power is. And oh, go ahead, Tony. Do you want to say something?
Oh, no. I was just chuckling and laughing. I like that. I'm loving it. Please.
Yeah, if you want to get paid, you better get present. So we really have to, you know, as I mentioned before, focus on really just the step that you're on and take the guidance and use the awareness from there, and then do the next right best thing, and then sort of rinse and repeat that process. But we have to let every present moment sort of give birth to another present moment, and that's why it's really important. And as I mentioned before, if we don't learn what we're supposed to get in the present moment, then we won't be able to execute with excellence when opportunities come. So even when you're in the bleakest time of your life, or you're in a dark night of the soul, those experiences or those pitfalls are there for us to grow and for us to learn. But we have to learn to become present, because that, I believe, and I have experienced this, this is where our truest treasures really lie. This is where we begin to really extract the diamonds, or the gold, if you will, or a golden idea comes to us. And then it helps us to be able to catapult our success in a way like never before. So even with being present, we have to also learn how to be present in our pain, so that we can produce or birth the greatest things ever. And this is why it's really important to be present, so that you can understand what it is that you're going to need to do for the now and for your next level.
Wow, so cool. And I must comment, I love your statement when you said at the beginning of this little question answer, you said, now is all there is.
Mm-hmm. Now is all there is.
When you think about that, it's like now, now, now. That's it. That's what you mm-hmm. have. Of course, you have a future that you want to go toward, but you can only get there by going through now.
Right. And for the future is only a next now.
It just hit me in a